Are you looking for an easy, quick, and delicious dinner? In this video, we will learn how to prepare pasta with sauce easily. I will explain each step of the recipe in detail. So, come with me to the kitchen and let's start cooking. Ingredients: 500 grams of pasta spaghetti, penne, or as desired. 400 grams of peeled and cubed tomatoes. 2 medium-sized onions, chopped. 4 garlic cloves, chopped. 2 tablespoons olive oil, 1 teaspoon salt, teaspoon black pepper, 1 teaspoon dried basil, teaspoon dried thyme, 200 grams of minced meat optional, 100 grams of grated cheese parmesan or as desired. How to prepare boiling pasta. In a large pot, put water over high heat and leave it until it boils. Add salt and 1 tablespoon of olive oil. Then add the pasta and leave until cooked according to the instructions on the package. Preparing the sauce. In a large frying pan, put the remaining olive oil over medium heat. Add the onion and stir until it becomes wilted and translucent. Add the garlic and stir for another minute. Add the chopped tomatoes, salt, black pepper, basil, and thyme. Stir the ingredients and leave on low heat for 20-30 minutes, or until the sauce becomes thick. If you want to add meat, place it in the pan with the onions in step 2 and stir until cooked. Combine pasta with sauce. Drain the boiled pasta from the water and leave it aside. Add the pasta to the pan with the sauce and stir until well mixed. Serve the pasta with the sauce hot and sprinkle with grated cheese as desired. Finally, don't forget to like and subscribe to the channel to receive all new videos.